fellow Africans, indigenous across the globe, thank you and God bless you for joining me once again on Africa My Heritage TV. This, as usual, is your boy and your host Kwame, the African Child. Please don't forget to subscribe to become partner to this channel. And please, after hitting on the subscription button, kindly also hit on the notification bell icon. If you click on the notification bell icon, a dialog box is going to open, or a menu is going to pop up. And when the menu pops up, please click on all notifications to enable you to receive alerts on all videos that we are going to upload on this platform. Please, under this same video that you may be watching, you are going to see a comment button under this video. Sorry, let me tackle the like button first. You're going to see a like button. If you click on the like button, it tells the YouTube algorithm that the video is good, it carries important information, and that it needs to be promoted. Under this same video, you are also going to see a comment icon. You are also going to see a comment icon. And I'm going to show you the purpose for the comment icon. If you click on the comment icon, it is going to enable me, the content creator, and you, the subscriber and the viewer, to stay interacted. Our ability to stay interacted enable me as a content creator to keep on uploading videos that is going to place you, that is going to meet your needs, that is going to meet your expectations, and that is going to meet your anticipations for coming to this channel. We are intentionally and deliberately making sure that all videos that we are uploading on our platform is keeping our viewers informed, it is keeping you educated, and it's keeping you entertained. We are trying to discourage a situation whereby after watching our video, you are going to show your dislike and displeasure to the video. So this is the reason why we are respectfully asking you to allow your comments and suggestions to come to us, to enable us to be able to improve on the content, to enable you, the subscriber, feel welcome and feel fulfilled and certified to our channel. And finally, please don't forget to also recommend Africa My Heritage TV to all your friends, family, colleagues at work, colleagues at school, and also all Africans in diaspora and all Africans home base. Thank you and God bless you that you are going to do that. Now, as I said, this is a part three of how the traditional postal system works in the United States. As I said, I'm doing the part three video of how the traditional postal system works in the United States and how the African governments can also learn something from it. So you see the Amazon car going. So the car that is going is Amazon car. It belongs to Amazon. They also come to our neighborhood. They come to these places to deliver parcels and packages to the addresses and to the people living here. You see, so those are for the private companies, but with the government one is the one I'm going to show you. So I'm doing the part three of this video to show you how the system is working. So without wasting any more time, let's enter into the box and see how it works. So as I said, should in case I receive a parcel, a letter, or a package, this is where the USPS is going to bring it. So the USPS simply means United States Postal Service. They are going to bring it to my unit number mailbox. They are going to deliver it into my unit number mailbox. And my unit number in the apartment Z is 173. My unit number in the apartment Z is 173. And that same number 173 is my mailing box number. So I'm going to open it to see whether I've received a letter, a mail, or maybe a parcel or a package to enable you, the viewers and subscribers, to know how the postal system is working, where postal system service is working in the United States, to enable African government to also replicate the same thing on the African continent, to enable the African continent to also grow. As I said, you can use this same traditional method to post any letter, any parcel, or any package. So in case I want to post a letter, a gift card, or maybe say a Christmas card, or maybe say a birthday card to maybe my niece or my cousin, I don't need to drive to the postal service. I will just come to this place and I will just drop it under the outgoing mail. I will just drop it under the, you see, my hand has entered. I will just drop it under the outgoing mail. And in the same way, in case I also receive a mail, I will just come to my unit number mailbox and I will open it to see whether the mail is inside. So I'm opening it to enable you to see. So just follow me. Just be with me. Just be with me. Yes, I'm just opening it to enable you to see. So you see, it's opened. It's opened. So you see, and I'm seeing some mails inside. I'm seeing some mails inside. You see, I'm seeing some mails inside. See, so this is how the traditional mailing system works in the United States. So you see, these are the letters that I have received in my address. So I've received all these letters to my address. I've received all of them to my address. Yes. Yeah, so this is how it works. Yeah, so I've received everything to my address. So now, after taking my letters or parcel or whatever has been delivered to me, then I'll just close it. Then I'll use the key to lock it. You see, so it has been locked. Then I take my keys back. You see, so this is how the traditional mailing system is working in the United States, and how the government is also harnessing on this system to also create millions of jobs to employ Americans. You understand it? So this is how the government is harnessing this system to also create millions of jobs for Americans. So this is how the government is harnessing this system to create millions of jobs for Americans. Yes. So this is how the system is working. Yeah. So this is how the system is working. So as I promised again, I said this video that I'm doing has to do with how mails are being received in apartments or condos. This is how mails are being received, or how mails are being sent to apartments and condos. The part one, part two, and the part three video that I said I'm going to do is covering how mails are being sent to apartments and condos, and how the individuals occupying the units in the apartment will also come and grab it. Part one, part two, and part three of the video that I did has expertly explained this process. So the next video that I'm going to do is going to be with the houses. How does the people living in their houses also receive their mail, and how do they also send out their mail? So wonderful viewers and subscribers, thank you, and God bless you for staying tuned and following me through all this process to educate you on how all this system is working. So as you can see, this is the leasing office for my apartment. The building that you are seeing is a leasing office for my apartment or condo. So in case somebody is looking for a place to rent, somebody is looking for a place to live, that person might just come to our neighborhood and just go straight to the leasing office to inquire whether they have some vacancies, so that the person can also relocate his or her family. So this brings to the close of the part one, part two, and part three video that I did to show how the traditional mailing system is working in the United States, and how the African government can also leverage on this opportunity like this to resuscitate the collapsement of the traditional mailing system in the African continent, and to also make sure it can be used as an avenue, as a platform to create millions of jobs, to prevent the exodus of the African youth from the African continent in the hope of getting to the European land. So thank you, and may God bless you, and may God make you successful. Please, as I said, don't forget to subscribe to become part and parcel of Africa, My Heritage TV. And please, after subscribing, click on the notification bell icon. Also, if you click on the notification bell icon, please click on the all notification to enable you to receive alert to all videos I'm going to upload on this platform. And please use the comment button to enable us to stay interacted. With the comment button, you can bring forth your comments and suggestions to me to enable me to improve on the content delivery for you on this platform. And lastly, please recommend Africa My Heritage TV to all your family and to all your friends. Thank you, and may God bless you. I will see you again on the next video on this dot. Thank you, and God bless you. Please stay safe.